What happened to my money?
Money?
My goddamn money!
Well, boys needed some clothes for school, and that was all we had.
We? All we had? No, that was my money. Now what am I supposed to do?
I don't know.
If you think you can live off of me, you're wrong!
It sounds like you've had a lot to try to overcome in the past few years. It must have been difficult for your boys to see you like that.
Yeah, I don't know how I put them through that for so long. They've struggled at times, but they're such good boys. They're nothing like their father.
Glad you could make it. Not like I need to be on time anyway.
Well, good morning to you too. Did you even eat breakfast?
Oh, I don't wanna.
Mom's sleeping and you know how she gets without it.
Maybe I should give you breakfast. How about a knuckle sandwich?
Uh-huh. You got a lot of learning to do before that one happens.
Whatever.
Shh. Just go find your shoes.
Fine.
You're gonna have to be faster than that.
I am fast. I'm the second fastest kid in my grade.
Oh yeah? You know no one likes to show off, right? All right, give me your best hot shot. Come on, you can do better.
How's that for you?
Not too shabby. You could use some work.
Do you think you'll actually get a fight?
Listen, Jeff says I'm close. He says if I keep working like I am, could be soon.
Ha! There's a better chance of Mom getting better than you getting in a fight. I've been in more fights than you.
Listen, you get in one more fight, you're going to have to deal with me.
I'm not afraid of you.
Listen, you go to school, you behave if I get one more call from the principal.
Yeah.
Listen, Mom hasn't always been this way. She doesn't need to be. You just wouldn't remember. But I miss you like hell. I still hear you in this old
piano, yeah. So now it's time for our story. Today we're going to read The Giving Tree by Shel Silverstein. Hi, Max. Come on in. Take your seat. Once there was a tree. and she loved a little boy.
There you are. How are you feeling?
Fine. Same shit.
You know, that's not the type of attitude you walk in the gym with.
What do you expect?
Listen, we'll talk later. I need you in here today, hang out. Get out there and start warming up.
And every day, the boy would come. And he would gather her leaves and make them into crowns and play King of the Forest.
Well, how do you see yourself in the boys right now, after everything that's happened?
I don't know. I just feel like we're all fighting for something.
He would climb up her trunk and swing from her branches. And they would play hide and go seek.
Once, once. Oh, the hell, dropping your right.
I don't know.
Like this. One, two, one. One, two, one. All right? Got it.
Well, said the tree, straightening herself up as much as she could. Well, an old stump is good for sitting and resting. Come, boy, sit down. Sit down and rest. And the tree is happy. The end.
Okay, who's ready for lunch?
Me!
Let's all get our stuff. Max!
We need to talk about what happened with the pills. So why? What was going through your head when you brought your hand to your mouth?
The past caught up. I just couldn't live with the memories of letting the boys down anymore. I needed to get away and to forget. I couldn't continue knowing that we were losing everything that we were fighting for. I was weak.
Whoa. What's going on with you?
Am I ever gonna get a fight?
You got all the tools that you need to win. You just gotta learn how to use them.
I can throw a punch, but damn.
You've been through a lot of shit this year, I know. We'll get you that fight. We just gotta get you 100% ready.
I just wish sometimes I could let go. Forget it all.
Are you a fighter or are you a quitter? I can't give you a fight if the first time you get hit, you're gonna get knocked down. That's the fight of life. You think the other guy's gonna give you a free shot? Big dude over in the other corner? He's ready to rip your head off. He wants to get there one quicker stepper than you. You can't let him. It's either you or him. You gotta dig yourself out of the corner if you're going to. Who's gonna win it? You? Or are you gonna let him?
Vision Quest Boxing. Yeah, he's here. Yeah. Okay. I'll let him know. Okay. Yeah, thanks.
Lance. It was Max. That was the school again for Max. Hey, take the time you need. When you get back, you better be well rested.
You're in deep shit, Max.
I didn't mean to.
You can't keep acting this way. You have to change.
Lance, I'm...
When I get a call once a week, what does that prove? You don't have a goddamn reason to fight.
Not like you have one.
Do you know what I've been through?
If you think you can live off of me, you're wrong!
Max, you're just growing up into somebody you shouldn't be. I'm sorry.
Well, so are you.
We've been going through a hard time, Max. And Mom wouldn't want to see us this way. We've got to stop fighting.
A girl's being bullied. That's why I hit him.
Max, listen. I didn't know. That's a reason to fight. Mom?
Where is she?
Mom? Mom?
That must have been heartbreaking for them to see and go through. What made you decide to seek the help today?
After waking up and seeing Lance and Max by my side at the hospital later that week, I realized that my purpose in life had been standing next to me the entire time.
I'm glad that you now understand your purpose in life. How are the boys doing today after what you've realized?
They seem more like themselves.
Hey. How's it going? Got lunch money for you?
Alright.
Okay, you have a good day at school, okay? Need me to pick them up?
Nope.
Okay.
So, I see we definitely are making some much needed progress. Yeah. You're a tough woman who has a lot of battles yet to fight. But we'll meet the same time next week.
Alright.
That sounds good? Thank you.
Good. Thank you. All right, so I'm going to take attendance.
listen up. Bonnie?
Here.
Luke?
Here.
Max?
Here.
All right, stand up for the Pledge of Allegiance, please. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here, man, here. Ready for what?
You got your first fight.